morning, world. For many people, couples therapy is that pit stop they make on the way to the divorce attorney's office. But of course, at that time, so much has been said, so much has been done, that it makes it very difficult to repair the relationship if it is still in the stage of being of potential repair. But the best, most effective way for therapy to work is when people go to the therapist while the issue is there, while they are still both interested and willing to work on the issue. But unfortunately, most of us do not think of going to therapy when there's a problem. We think of trying to fix it, and we keep trying to fix it, and then it doesn't work, and then we decide, okay, maybe the relationship should end. That's why today I wanted to talk about five times or five reasons that people should seek therapy. One is you notice a disconnect between you and your partner, and your efforts to resolve or address it have not worked. Efforts can mean things that you've done, your efforts to speak with your partner about this disconnect that you've noticed, and they just have not resulted in the in a change in the issue being resolved. If you notice a disconnect, you notice, you know, something's changed, things are not the same, go to therapy, explore, figure out what's going on and what you can do about it so that you can go back to being your happy selves. Bringing me to the next one. You are not as happy in your relationship as you know you can be, or sometimes it's as you know that you have been. Because as we grow, there are the ways that people change, and as we live with other people, there are things that we learn about them. There are things that come up. There are things that we see that make us and make our partner look different to us. So it's very important that when you are seeing this, when you know that you and your partner have this love, you and your partner have this relationship where you can and should be happy, but for some reason it's not connecting, it's not gelling, it's not happening, go to therapy. Look, explore, see, address everything that is going on and resolve the issue before it becomes a major problem that the two of you cannot resolve. Three, you are dealing with or have dealt with a crisis. Crisis situations are major issues when it comes to couples. A lot of couples end up breaking up after going through a crisis or while going through a crisis situation. Because again, we are good with we know how to deal with things on our own. We know how to worry about things, how to fix things on our own, but sometimes we don't have the skills. We are not used to dealing with it with another person, having to take into account the other person. So working with a therapist can help you learn how to deal with crises as a couple, as a unit, as a family, and to the point where you are able to address your own issues with the crisis while still taking into account what is going on with your partner. So that a lot of times what will happen is a person may blame the other, or one person may feel blamed. So all these are issues that can be addressed, can be dealt with in therapy. So if you are dealing with a crisis, or if you have recently dealt with a crisis, it's always advisable to see a therapist just to make sure that you and your partner are still good. Four. You are facing difficulties with problem solving or conflict resolution. We're very good, many of us, we're good with problem solving. We know how to fix things on our own. We know how to, when this happened, this is what I do. When that happens, this is what I do. We're good with our individual problem solving skills, but as a couple, problem solving becomes a unit task. So we have to learn how to problem solve as a unit. If you are finding that your problem solving skills are not gelling with that of your partner, it's always nice to be able to go to a counselor and find a way to merge your own your two problem solving styles so that you can problem solve as a couple. Again, same for conflict resolution. Go see a therapist, that way you can learn how to take your two styles and put them into a single style. And finally, one or both of you think that you should go to therapy. That, if you're thinking about it, there's usually a very good reason that you've thought about it. And because of that, you should go. If you want to, if you've considered it, if you think that it could help you with whatever that issue is, it probably can. And that is why you should. If you don't, what often happens is when things get worse, then people start blaming each other if we did this, if we did that, instead of letting it fester, instead of letting the problem grow beyond what you can control, take the time, go see someone and get it fixed. So quick recap. Why should you go see a therapist, or reasons you should go see a therapist? One, you notice a disconnect between you and your partner and your efforts to address it have not worked. Two, you're not as happy in your relationship as you know you can be or as you have been. Three, you are dealing with or have dealt with a crisis. Four, you're facing difficulties with problem solving and conflict resolution. And finally, one or both of you think that you should go. And I am very big on the regular checkup. I love making sure that we get regular checkups on, just to make sure that things are going good as they can be. And yep, that is all we have for today. Good morning, world. Have a great day.